We're on the plane right now, and we're going to the Dominican Republic. We're like gonna go to Santo Domingo. Yes. Okay. So we had the whole day today, like full of traveling. So we had to connect from Detroit to Cincinnati, and then Cincinnati to Atlanta. And now we're just leaving through Atlanta to DR. So it's a 4-hour flight? Three, four-hour flight. Yes. I'm gonna watch a bunch of movies. Yeah. Hello, good morning. Okay, today is day one of our day in Santo Domingo. We started today off by eating breakfast because we're staying in this Airbnb and this super nice lady named Luz, she made breakfast for us. And then we started walking along with this cool pedestrian street here. And today we're gonna go to a park that Jessica really wants to go to. It's called like Tres Ojos, like three eyes in Spanish. And none of us know how to speak Spanish here except for Jessica, but like...
She can't. She doesn't do it.
They hate us.
Yeah, they do.
We're all like super tourists here, so fun times. Look at that! Oh my god, they got hella mayo.
Told you to love the mayo.
There's so many kinds.
Yeah. So we just went to this supermarket behind us and we bought a bunch of water. So now we're gonna go find some lunch to bring to the park. Right now we're in the taxi on the way to the park and I bought this like sandwich thing. It was only $1.50. It's so good. Stopped at a super expensive place for lunch. It's like a tapas bar, but it's super
only, like,
cute.
It's okay, because we knew we were splurging on the way here.
True. We just finished lunch and it's raining. I think it's been like raining all day, but lunch made me so tired. All we've been eating is like potatoes and like oil and like a lot of cheese and dairy, so I'm just super tired all the time. But right now we're at like the ruins of something. Jessica, what are the ruins of here? No idea.
Nope, I don't know. Wait, let me look it up.
Pretend
like I didn't not know. So just cut to this.
Jessica, what are these ruins?
These ruins are Monasterio de San Francisco.
Oh, this is? Ah, that's what you were talking about before. We've been looking at paintings for like almost an hour now, I think. Jessica keeps finding these like elephant paintings and she wants one of them, but they're all too expensive. Another fail, Jessica.
I want it. They didn't want me as much.
Oh, they're so cute.
BTS can do that.
Who?
BTS.
Oh. Oh, do it all in the rain. Run! Run, Forrest!
It's pouring!
Oh, it's raining so bad. We barely survived the rain, and now we're back at like the Airbnb that we're staying at, and this is our room. And there's like an outdoor porch area. The table, TV, mirror, beds. And then out here, it's like the communal area. It's like the kitchen back there. Fridge. we're on like the pedestrian street in Zona Colonial. And we're on like the balcony of the restaurant right now.
We got all the food. Oh, yours looks hella good.
Thanks.
It's good though.
Nice to go. Is that mint?
I don't know, take it off.
Eat it.
Oh, let's split it and then we'll see who gets the bigger hug.
Ready?
Yeah!
It's good?
Okay, I'm splitting with y'all too.
Jesse, get in there.
Today is
day 2, right? Day 2 of being on the Dominican Road. And yesterday, we didn't do that much. We just walked around everywhere. So we're gonna go back, and now we're eating breakfast.
Two eggs, and then I think it's called mofongo. I think it's just mashed plantains. It's okay. Esto es plantain. Yeah. El mango de plátano.
We walked into like a store that's on the same street that we were on yesterday, but now since it's not Sunday, it's like super poppin'. And I found these like really cute shoes.
They're so cute. I think they're only $150. It's only $3.
So hard outside, like all day yesterday was raining, like so much, and now it's raining again, and we're like trapped, just like chilling in the cafe for a little bit. Now we're in Chocolate Museum. I'm really hungry. I like want some dessert or something, because all I have is like flan at the restaurant, and I don't really like flan at all, so let's see. So fat. We went from the other restaurant because it was raining, and then like the chocolate museum, and we walked all the way here to another cafe so I could have dessert. Also, there's this lady on the street who just was like selling donuts out of the side of a box, and I just bought one for like 38 pesos. So yeah, now we came here, and it's like a French kind of cafe.
Is there an angle I can get this where it doesn't look like anything of mine already? Nope.
For dinner, and then we went there and it was closed, but then there's like the people who worked there who were standing in the front, and one of the guys who spoke English, so he was like, oh, you guys wanted mimosa? But then it was closed, so then he like walked with us for like 10 minutes to come find this other restaurant, and we're here right now, and then there's like no one here. But then he was so nice, and he just like brought us over to his friend's place, and his friend has like the dish that I really wanted to try when we got here. It's called like lavandera. It's like the national dish. And also in my Asian class, I learned about this fish called bacalao. Oh my god.
Finnish fish.
So you don't have fish.
Bacalao. Are you doing good?
Hi.
Welcome to Mojito.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Hola.
Good. How can I help you?